So, Trophy Hunters, King Sipo has just signed in, and welcome to the August edition of the Flash Sale. I'm very sorry that I wasn't able to do the July edition because, you know, I'm kind of broke. Luckily, I'm able to spend at least $30 for this video, $20 just so I'm able to buy something, and $10 for donations from the 24-hour live stream, in which I would like to give a special thanks to Major Nuke and Carla Haas for donating. So, let's get this started with the PS4 store, sponsored by Games Yet to Platinum. Do the survey if you want to be involved in something, or else, no support, no pressure. So, let's get this shit started. So, let's see what we got. Alright, so we have Just Cause 3, which has the DLC in it. So, I'm definitely going to purchase this, since it's free also. So, Just Cause 3 DLC. That's something I really wanted to get. Overcooked. I'll write that down. Because that comes with DLC also. I'm getting Uno. Resident Evil 4. Got that already. Yonder. What the fuck? Yonder the Cloud Catcher Chronicle. Yo. Okay. I'm writing this down. Because there's some random ass games to be releasing sometimes. Not getting Verdon. Among the Sleep's actually cheap. I probably won't have enough. That's already, like, let me see. That's already $9. That's already $16 right there. So, let me see. What else we got? Goat Simulator, the Payday Bundle. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Oh, wait, is a holiday bundle for this? What is this? I gotta check this out real quick. Oh. Okay, I'll probably get this instead. All right, I'll check it out anyways. See, Carnival Games, is VR. Got these already. Sleeping Dolls, got that already. Got Darksiders 2. Oh, yeah, definitely Duke Nukem. Definitely Duke Nukem. Duke Nukem 3D. Pure Pool, nah, I'm good. Got Lords of the Fallen. Jotun, okay, I'll write that down. Hold on, I gotta see how much is there. So that's, if I get this. Wait a minute. I just realized this holiday. What? It's like you get two DLCs for $7.99 and then you get this and you only get one DLC. And then they have that. That makes no fucking sense. Alright. This is so stupid. Okay. Rogue Legacy, got that. I want to get it, but I have it on PS3. Yeah, I got that already. Talisman. Oh, I forgot they made a Battleship game on PS4, but that's not the Battleship I was thinking. Let's see. Yeah, I got that game already. Crystal Necrodancer, no. Deadlight, yes. Big Buck. Honor and... Okay, I don't care about that. What is this? Is this just... Story... Anyway, Minecraft Story Mode Adventure Pass. I'll skip on that. Okay. What? Let me see this real quick. Oh, I'm pretty sure there was like a sequel or something like that. But okay, whatever. What else we got? Brick Breaker. Oh, dude, I'll write that down. Brick Breaker. I love games like that. Unearthing Mars. Oh, it's a VR. Can't get that. I got Doors already. I don't know what that is. Medieval Defense. Okay. Enough of this RTS bullshit. I don't know what that is, but I'm writing that down. Mord. Heum. Time Machine. No. Claire. Okay, DLC for this game. I already got the game, so I don't need to buy the DLC. Unless it's DLC trophies, I'll get them. What the fuck game is this? Dying Reborn. And it's a fucking fish. Like, I don't understand that. Four-Sided Fantasy. Forma 8. There's all these random games, I swear. Iron Cast Gunscape. Ooh, that's a dollar? Damn, I'm definitely getting that. King's Quest, no. Motor Racer 4. Oh my god, dude. See, games like a racing game like this for $10, that's definitely worth. Let me see. I'm gonna check it out though. Moto Racer 4. Definitely not getting that. Motorcycle Club, already got a PS3. I'm pretty sure I got that on Vita, unless it's cross-buy. No Time to Explain. Oh, I forgot about this game. Yeah, let me get this. Let me write that down. No Time to Explain. I only have $30 to spend, so I don't even know what can I get from this other than the DLCs. Siege Crest Commander. Really nothing else. The Technomancer. Nah. Tina's Toy Factory. Got the Yesterday Origins. Weeping Doll. Oh my god, this game's on sale again? Shit. See, like this time I could actually buy it, but I'm probably not gonna get it for this video again. Ace Banana. What the fuck? God. And a Molly t Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, I want to check that out. Adventures of Pip, Blue Estate, Boggle, Boros, Bound by Flame. Got that. Dungeon Punks. Oh, I've been. Oh, I have that. Oh, I think it was free. See, there you go. I have the game right there. I didn't even know I bought that. I can't remember. See, Handball 60. I don't remember buying that either. Dying. Oh my god. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Lords of the Fallen Complete. Oh yeah, there's DLC for it. McDroid. Yeah, I skipped on that. Dude, there's so many games on sale right now. Yeah, Sebastian. I got that. Oh yeah, that's from the Trine developers. Zargos Vanguards, Final Station, Castle Game. What else? Trine 2 Complete Story on sale. Oh, all the Trines are on sale again. Oh, this time the first one's on sale now. The one and two are on sale, like all th basically the whole trilogy. Wheels. That's basically it. Okay. All right. So we're in the PS3 store. Let's see what we got. So we have Enemy Front again. I already purchased it now. Sniper Ghost Warrior 2, got that. Don't give a fuck about that. Oh, Farming Simulator 15. No, I don't even think that has a platinum. I'm not gonna bother with that. I'm pretty sure I bought King's Quest already. I don't know why that's. Okay, I don't. Okay, whatever. Armored Course of Hell, got that. Talisman, don't know. Bioshock Infinite. What else? Got Drakengard 3, the Dead Islands, got those already. Got Final Fantasy, got that already, got that already. Sleeping Dogs, Streets of 4, yeah, I'm probably not gonna buy that game. And that's Vita. The Blob 2, I already got that. Fucking Dying Reborn again. Final Fantasy, yeah, got that. King, oh fuck that! I'm definitely not getting King Lynch 1 or 2. Well, actually, I got one on Xbox. I should get two on Xbox, but definitely not gonna fucking play that shit. Quantum, I got that already. Oh, that's right. I gotta renew my Plus, my fucking alt account. Fuck, dude, it's already a pain in the ass. I gotta do that shit. Steam World Heist, no. Got Street Fighter. Oh shit, they got PS2 classics now. Oh crap. I gotta watch out for those. Bioshock, got that already. It was mostly Vita shit. Oh, they got Bomberman Ultra on sale. Fuck. I don't know if I bought that on the alts or shit, dude. I kind of want 100% on my new account, but the problem is it's online trophies for it, and I'm kind of not in the mood for that. Unless I boost it, but that's basically it. Castlevania, I already got that. Oh, Gradius 5, I think I have that. So, Bomberman Ultra, I'll skip on Bomberman. I'll skip on that. Next time when it gets on sale, I'll get it. Metal Gear Solid, no, I got that. Moondiver, Monster in Battlegrounds. Yeah, see, there's where I bought Motorcycle Club right there on PS3. Oh my god, they have this on sale? Oh, they have Space Invaders. Oh no, I got Space Invaders already. I was thinking about buying that again. Sudoku 2. I already. Oh, that's PS1. I was thinking PS2. But. Okay, Sudoku G. Yeah, that's the one I have PS through. Alright. Truck Racers on sale. Well, there you go, guys. Truck Racers on sale. Go ahead and get that. That's an easy platinum. The bridge. It's like really nothing. Oh, you fucking son of a bitch. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to buy this. I'm sorry. I have no choice. Bomberman 94. I'm definitely going to fucking buy that game. Definitely going to buy it. Legacy of... Oh, and they have Legacy of Kain. Castlevania Chronicles. I don't have those. Oh, they have the first Sudoku. God damn it, dude. Oh, this is killing me. Dexter Neal's on sale? Are you fucking serious? What? They have that in the PSP on sale. What? Oh my god. Damn, dude. Okay, yeah, that's basically it. There's really nothing I want but Bomberman 94. I'm also just purchase this now. Let me just add this to cart. Yeah, this is top priority. I'm sorry. Ultra, nah, I'm good. I'll probably just borrow that from someone else. 94, I'm definitely buying this. Alright, we're back in the PS4 store. So these are the games I'm going to be getting. DLC for Just Cause 3. Molly 2. Oh shit, damn, already down? Holy crap, okay. Okay. Alright, let's try this again. Duke Nukem. Okay, stop. Okay. It was called Jolton. Should be probably one more game. Yeah, one more game. Alright. Where is it? Where is the last game? So, you know, Dead Rising was on sale. Okay. And that's... Let me see. Is that it? That's the five games I was supposed to get, alright? Yep, alright. And that's basically it. So, I'm going to include the PlayStation Plus games I haven't got yet just to make this more special. So, Just Cause 3 has been added on the first survey with Just Cause 2, and Duke Nukem 3D has been added on the first survey with Duke Nukem Forever. Jolton, Gunscape, Animali 2, and That's You has been added to the second survey. If you want to pick these games, just send me a message if you already done my survey. For those who didn't, just go on my website or it's on the description. For this video, I have spent $27.44. So stay tuned next month for another flash sale video as you are listening to Best Trophy Hunter Ever. Period.